4. Because that one has 4 wings on there. The moon. Then what the hell is a skull? I'm so confused. Let's try 4 moons. Okay. So there's 2 moons. 1 skull. Oh, do I have to add them all up maybe? So skull is still 2. And the moon is 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, moon is 5. Or the circle is 5. And then the moon is 4. 5, 6 over there. 7, 8. Okay. Oh, goody. Another hold. I would never put my dominant hand in there in this situation. I mean, it could be just, you know, it could just get cut off. I would rather lose my non-dominant hand. Okay, it sounds like the big bad guys are out there. So we're gonna have to run immediately. Or not. Okay. Those stupid mannequins shifted. That's not cool though. Not cool, man. I never searched these. Okay, second hand is to the 3. How am I gonna go down? Those the guys shifted. Don't do that to me, okay? I don't like it. Oh, I didn't realize that this was in. Okay.
Hmm. already? I'm guessing we're not supposed to fight him, because that didn't do anything. Use two health potions there. That's pretty good, right? Okay. I wonder how many handgun ammo there are in this game. I am definitely going to miss a few, but I'm excited to find out. I'm going to get pretty close, probably. Oh. Shoot her.
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice. Didn't your parents teach you any manners? What you got there?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
What? Hey, wait! How do you know her name?
Okay. That was very rude. Random syringe on a bench in a park. Yeah, I don't know if you should use that, but I don't know if you should use that. Patrick Chester, son of Edward. Okay, I don't care. I got bored. At least we're not in that claustrophobic freaking hotel anymore. My goodness. So like I thought, we are supposed to go down near the water. Or down the pier, I should say. Oh, hello there.
Like your girlfriend.
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. Your face, your voice, you could be.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Warm.
Sorry, I got confused.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to find Mary.
Didn't you say she died?
Oh. Yeah. 3 years ago. It's just... I got a letter from her.
A letter?
I know how it sounds. I don't...
Hey. It's okay. So, what did the letter say?
She said she was waiting for me.
Is she?
In our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
I don't know anymore. Something. I can't quite.
Hey! I think I might know. I mean, there's this one place. Not far from here.
What kind of place?
The kind two lovers might call special. I can show you if you want. Unless you have somewhere else to be. Something else to do. Hey, easy there. I'm just messing with you. Come on. It's this way.
You're coming with me? Can't you just tell me where it is?
Wait. You're just gonna leave me here? Alone? With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
Is it because I remind you of her? You loved her, didn't you? Didn't you?
All right, just... Come on.
So it's okay.
You can't even say you love your late wife after she's died? The hell? What happened? Yeah, let's get out of this pier. It's like killing my frame rate for some reason.
Through here.
Strange. I could have sworn.
What? Is something wrong?
I know. It's. It's nothing.
Want to take a breather?
What? I know, I just... Sorry, I'm just a bit preoccupied.
It's fine. You know, if there's anything you want to talk about, anything at all...
No. Let's just keep moving. This place we're going to, what is it exactly?
It used to be kind of a special place for young couples in these parts. I think it's easier if I just show you.
The cones are still there? Wouldn't they rot away by now? Or are those fake? Plastic cones.
Who is that?
Just a woman. Killed for no real fault of her own by moral, upstanding folk. Common theme, I guess.
What do you mean?
In history, you know?
More suspiciously intact cones.
There, we can go through the motel.
Not getting through here.
No reason to. It's the wrong way anyway. Whoa! Hey! Why'd you do that?
Because I want to. She's like, man, this guy. Psycho. Going around smashing car windows. What, you're gonna not make any comment for me picking up an old bottle in a car?
You startled me.
Well, they want me to go through the motel, the hotel. So what if I just don't? I mean, all the paths are gonna be blocked off, right? It has to be.
Hey, wrong way. We already passed the motel. James, your wife, what was she like? Or is... Sorry, I'm not...
That's fine. Why do you ask?
Just curious.
I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
Oh, come on. You said we look alike. At least give me something.
Well, she, she liked to play the piano. I'm not sure if you're really that much alike.
Oh? I don't strike you as the pianist type?
Let's just leave it.
Sure, James.
Man, this is gonna be one hell of a run back. Where is this thing? All right, whatever.
Hey, I'm all for taking a seat.
Locked.
Yeah, has been for a while.
You know what's in there?
Not sure. I'm not even sure when was the last time anyone's been inside.
Oh, God. Did the monsters get him?
Maybe. Doesn't make much difference now.
Yeah.
I can only leave by not leaving. Those were not there before.
You know, you can wait outside if you want. I'll just look around the place.
Why would I want to wait outside?
I thought you might not want to.
James, if you don't want me around anymore, you can just say it.
No, it's not that. Just a stray thought.
Pizza.
This town's full of monsters. Who could just sit here and eat pizza?
A calm and relaxed man enjoying a nice pizza. That's who. Okay, so this place is safe. I mean, you saw the ammo. You know what's coming. All right. Maria.
Locked. All the way through.
I told you there's nothing for us here. Let's head back. Deja vu. Nothing safe with you around, huh?
Nope.
Thank you.
Okay. I don't know why I would need that, but... I mean, the chances are that these things have gas in them is very, very low. I will never get tired of doing that. Okay, I feel like I missed way more than actually hitting it there, and I don't know why.
Is it over?
Where the hell do you come from? All right, we pretty much explored everything.
Stayed in a place like this. Walls are so thin, you can hear everything. Love, hate, jealousy.
Oh. Okay, 5 looks like it was pressed the most. No, press the least because it's dirty. But I don't think that's the clue that we're like trying to do here. Oh, anyone needs anything? I'm fixing the pipes at 107. safe and question mark. /107. Okay. Yes, Maria, get used to it.
James, is everything all right?
Yeah, I'm just staring at a car, honey.
Are you okay? It's like you froze for a second.
Yeah, it's fine.
Locked. Strange.
Why is that strange?
Never mind. Let's find a way to get it open. Cozy.
This room. There's something wrong with it. I think we should leave.
Oh, loosen up, James. It sure beats running around with those monsters out there.
I'm not so sure.
Save again, because I don't want to re-explore the whole bottom. It's still 2 minutes, you know, 2 minutes of my life that I'm never gonna get back if I didn't save.
Again.
Well, this time we have to, because this door is locked.
Can you let me in?
I remember no money for the fifth onesie. For the fifth onesie? The flip does that mean?
Hey, you think I'd look good in this one?
Sure.
Not quite the ringing endorsement, but hey, I'll take it.
Okay. no money, for the fifth one. I have no idea what that means. Four, five, one, zero. Hmm? 4516? No. Okay, no money for the fifth one. C. Zero, four, five, one.
You just saved my life back there.
Glad I did.
Yeah. So am I.
Okay. Damn it, I should have just let her die. To the Baldwin Mansion first. Duh.
I think I'm actually getting used to you smashing stuff up.
Good on you, girl.
Yeah, it's just, this place just gives me the creeps. Not sure why.
You ever been inside?
I'm not sure. It does feel familiar somehow. Like a bad memory. It's nothing, really.
Well, okay then.
So, James. A long time. What will you tell her if, when you find her?
That I love her.
Oh, then. Lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time.
Is that still active? No, no, it's that car. Melee weapon. What? How? It has a hook on it. You can't just pull it straight out of there. Shut up. Quiet. All of you. We have to get inside. Thank you. Good golly. Shaking. Because I'm hungry, I haven't eaten anything in a while. And like, by a while, I mean like 24 hours. Two, so hopefully we get two back. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go eat soon, apparently. On the other outfit? Oh, come on. It would have been better for this.
What? Come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this the special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, can't we stay just for a little while? Catch our breath before we head back out there?
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Was he an alcoholic? You look at that and like, he was really, really tempted there.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be?
Is that a nurse outfit?
Let me know when you want to move on.
Okay. All right, guys, that's going to be it for me today. We are going to shelf this here and we're going to continue this later. This game has been pretty okay, pretty fun. I am enjoying it for sure. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a wonderful day. Goodbye.